good mental health is about the flow of energy, the flow of the dark energy, the circulation of the light that circulates through everything, through all of nature, through the mountains and the trees, and through our bodies, and between each other. The flow of the dark energy, the prana, the chi. And this energy flows in a certain way. Here, in the superposition, in the over self, we've got love and spirit. Now, does love flow in and spirit flow out? Is spirit the yang and love the yin? That's one and two. The spirit, the activating force, the intent, the shining self, the beloved, the focus, the focal point, the point. Here we have step 9 and 10, the conscience and the perfectionist. Conscience shows you from experience what's happened once will happen again. What's happened to others will happen to you. The conscience. Perfectionist. Be impeccable. 17 and 18. 17, the intuition. Trusting your intuition. Following your intuition, listening, reflecting, being sensitive, being intuitive, connecting, being an empath, and giving support. 23, 24, smell, that which comes off, the evaporation, the smell, and the diplomat, the returning home, the welcoming home, the diplomat, being diplomatic about the smell. People well dealing with the smell. So it's being diplomatic and smelling, they have smelled fear, anxiety, pheromones, anything, being diplomatic, being sensitive, being at home, smell, 23, 24. 33 is hearing, listening. 34 is the opposite, being vicious or a control freak. So it's balancing, listening, letting not say anything. Forty-one, vision, the hope, the heart's desire. 42, the observer, the superior one, the selector. 45, touch, you know, the hunter-gatherer, the shopper, the touch, the touchwood, the truth, the gentleman, gently, dealing with things gently when they're germinating, with plans. 53, the taste, you know, the diet, 54, the scholar, knowing, having good taste. Liking vegetables as opposed to processed food. Being scholar, having some taste. And then the hunter. Heat, being too sensitive to the prey. It's also sexual and hunting a sexual mate. So it's heat and the hunter, the quest. That's romantic, the quest, the night, the hunter, the night, the quest. Speed of maybe romantic hero, the 59 and 60, the passion, the moon, and then 63, 64, 63, the posture, the present position, the position everything's in, an actor, the intent, the movement, what's expressed from the posture. So all of these are a flow of energy in, the flow of energy in, the flow of energy out through these 10 dimensions. They could read body language. And we can function with each other as a team on these levels. We need a perfectionist. We need to be diplomatic. We need an officer. We need somebody who is keeping things on time, organising things. We need an observer, quality controller. We need a hunter. We just got somebody thinking. We need the gentleman, you know, the planning. We need the actor. We need the posture. We need, you know, the different postures and the different actors and different workers.